Hello guys, my name is Augustine Asiedu, and the purpose of my video is to introduce to university programs and career opportunities we have within the programs and the cutoff points we have in various programs, so that you will be aware and you get to know them before you even apply for a particular program at the university. So today we are looking at KNUST programs at Obuasi campus. KNUST is now having Obuasi campus, a sub-campus at Obuasi. So if you are finding this video informative and educative, kindly subscribe, like the video, and let's get to know more about universities before you even start attending. So we are looking at KNUST courses or programs at Obuasi, and then the extension of the cutoff point. They have really extended the cutoff point because it is a sub-campus and it is a new university. So let's take advantage of the extension of the cutoff point so that we can all be admitted and pursue our career programs, and then we also have the dream or the career dream we've been thinking of. So today we are going to look at few courses or few programs at KNUST, and we look at the cutoff point and some of the career opportunities we have within. So we are starting with civil engineering. If you are thinking of pursuing civil engineering or Bachelor of Science Civil Engineering, let me give it to you that way, BSc Civil Engineering. In fact, the main objective of this is become a civil engineer. If you are a civil engineer, you work in construction industries or companies like construction of roads, construction of buildings, tower, bridges, tunnel, all sort of construction, even railways and aircraft. If you are good enough and if you go into deep and if you increase your knowledge in engineering, in fact, you are capable of doing everything. And currently we are solving problems based on how engineers are thinking and how they are helping the world to solve the problems that we are encountering. So pursuing this program is a blessing and is going to help you a lot to solve a lot of engineering problems as well as world problems. So if you want to pursue Bachelor of Science Civil Engineering at KNUST Obuasi campus, you have to get 22. When you sum up your grades or your best six grades, three course subject and three electives, you shouldn't exceed 22. When you go to the main campus, it is 12 before you can pursue civil engineering. And even with the 12, sometimes a lot of people can apply and you don't get opportunity. So having below 22 or a better grade than 22 is going to help you. So think of applying at Obuasi campus so that you have the knowledge or the requisite skills that you need to go for your dream job or your career that or your problem that you want to solve. The second one I want us to look at is electrical engineering, Bachelor of Science, electrical or electronics. The idea behind this, or the main job opportunity, is become an electrical engineer. And at Obuasi too, we have AngloGold Ashanti and a lot of industries around Obuasi and Mekwanta there. Well, so if you are pursuing this program, finding job is going to be easy for you. So you are going to be electrical engineer for almost a lot of the companies around, and you're also going to work on your own if you want to work at electrical appliances, if you want to fix them, if you want to come up with some inventions. When you need electrical engineering knowledge or skills to come up with that invention, in fact, pursuing this program is going to help you, because in our homes, in our workplaces, in our schools, we all use electrical appliances. And these are the people who make sure that those appliances or those electrical appliances are in good shape and they are fixed when there is a problem around them. So pursuing this program has a lot of job opportunities that you don't need the government to fix you somewhere. You can start your own, repairing something, electrical appliances like iron, fridges, refrigerators, and air conditioners and other stuff. And if you also want to go into invention, like I said earlier, if you find a problem and you want to invent something to solve that problem, electrical or electronics engineering is fit for you to equip you with those knowledge so that you can come out with your invention. And that one too, you have to get 22 if you sum up your best six subjects. I'm going to tell you the subject that you need to pursue this program, so don't worry, I'll tell you those things at this place. And the last one I want to talk about for today, because I've been doing a lot of them and check some of my videos and let's find those things, is Bachelor of Science environmental sciences. Yeah, with this one too, you can come here with aggregate 24. In fact, environmental sciences use scientific approach to solve all environmental problems, especially in terms of pollution, global warming, water pollution, like land pollution, and things that distracted in our environment. So if you are going to if you have the passion to solve environmental problems using a scientific approach, in fact pursuing this program is going to help you and is going to equip you with all the necessary knowledge. And trust me, KUNST is equipped with professors who are highly educated, and they will help you to achieve your career dream or your purpose in life. So let's look at those who qualify to pursue various programs. In fact, it's almost like science students or those who pursue courses related to science are more advantageous than any other high school course or program that we offer. So if you want to pursue civil engineering, the best subject that you have to have as your electives, like I said, is science student. So you have to get physics. Physics is very necessary because you are going to physics, chemistry and elective mathematics. Yes, physics, chemistry, elective mathematics, or mathematics itself. So if you want to pursue civil engineering, because of the nature of the program, physics, chemistry, having background in physics, chemistry, elective maths is going to help you. And you have to send almost all the books that you use at the high school to the university. Yes, for the background or for the beginning of your university life, or let me say university career. So just have that one in mind. And when you come to electricals, or if you're not high school students, and if you're also HND, or if you're having A level or O level, you must, after your English and mathematics, you must have something related to physics and elective mathematics. Physics and elective mathematics, because it's full of mathematics. We are not going to guess here when it comes to construction of bridges and tunnels and aircraft and railways. We don't guess, we calculate, we look at how effective the things are going to be. So physics and elective maths and chemistry is going to help you with the necessary knowledge to apply for this course. Electricals too, you have to have the physics and the chemistry and elective maths. But if you did electronics at high school or in your technical school, or you did electronics or electricals in your high school, you are capable of applying for electrical electronics engineering. Some of you attended technical schools, and if you did electronics and electricals, you can also apply, and provided your maths, your English and social, and they are all good, you can apply. This one to make sure you have your biology, your chemistry, and your physics. It's like the science students have the upper hand here, but the most important thing that they consider first is your biology. Here, your biology is very necessary, so you can pass physics and chemistry with A1s, and if you get C6 or something lower, they are not going to admit you. So having your biology and your chemistry and other stuff is very necessary for environmental sciences. So friends, we have these programs at Obuasi campus, of which it is a sub-campus of K University. So apply and let's all be admitted, and let's choose our dream, and let's find solution to some of the worst problem that we are facing here in Ghana. Thank you, subscribe to the channel, and let's keep this channel growing.